Mystic winds, twisted depicted sins. The child's laugh gave away Satan's grin. Lies hung on the hairs of his chin, searching for the bleeding serpent who transforms into a princess. Sex, drugs, and incest interest most men of minimal intellect. Closely they followed through a hollow hall into a bedroom with empty walls, except for a mirror that stood barely hanging. It fell broken to a million pieces of silence. Shattered images scattered on the floor. A voice cried for violence. An empty glass chanted while the poison girl opened her eyelids. Sighing in pain, walked out the door and into the rain, where she would sleepwalk, saying as she talked, insane. She could only see in the dark and breathe through her veins. An angel without wings, one could say. Her parents never gave her a name. They just gave her away and never saw her again. Helpless and hopeless, her parents died when the car drove off a cliff. That's when she met a homeless who made more sense than any human she had ever met. So she decided to go against conformance, absorbed her brain with intelligence. She then figured the Bible was wrong. She wrote lyrics once she would never sing in her song. She became strange, changed her identity and expanded her brain, taking different types of hallucinogenics. Laying in her room dazed and confused for days, living life her own way. She always said the worst thing in life was to live life boring and ordinary. So when she died, she asked to be buried in a cloud in the sky instead of a hole in the cemetery. Mystic winds blowing cosmically, falling autumn leaves are dropping gently. Breeze brushing the trees, stroking your mind, you can see the earth breathe. Breathe. Mystic winds blowing cosmically, falling autumn leaves dropping gently. Breeze brushing the trees, stroking your mind, you can see the earth breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
Yeah, son, Zod the Immortal, Lotus Chief. Yo, with stone visions, telepathics, methods of madness and mayhem, stone biblical tablets, old cryptic magic of mystic wavelengths, insane thing, psychotic, glitch in the mainframe of God's robotics, dark onyx rain box, art electronic space cars, and brains and jaws, legs that walk, laser logic surgery, grave plot, murder plea. Don't strive for idols, get your third eyeball to see beyond six devilish conflicts of interest. Spit silk telekinetic wires, whisper a bitter lullaby six octaves higher. Spit toxic fire, walk with spider sense, Peter Parker style, not friends. With venomous copyright, stop bare knuckle boxing fights. Audibly rise into clouds, then calmly reside into sound. My rain vibe make you drown out. Don't speak to me, your prayers phased out. Realm of the gods frequency, my speech bleed like Jesus wounds. Lotus lethal platoon, grown from a creature's lagoon. We're seen bending spoons in a lunar cipher. We crawled from cocoons, butterflyer, radio psycho. Wagon wheels, 360 degree burn, with a dragon's feel for breathing fire. Mystic wind blows through trees, on a frozen breeze of desire. Mystic winds, flowing calmly, falling autumn leaves, dropping gently.